life is better with you. Some days are better than other days, but these days, life is better with you. Life is better. Tell me what you want, I'll give you all that you need. With my heart, my hand saying please, baby, please. Because nobody does that thing you do better than you. And thoughts to swim around in my head. For all the words that we ever said, my favorites remain. I love you. Whoa, I'm not afraid to be alone. But being alone is better with you. Life is better with you. Whoa, whoa. Life is better with you. Whoa, whoa. Life is better with you. And when I think about the things that we've been through, I know just one thing is true. Life is better. Every day's not Valentine's, but you make me feel it most of the time with you. You. And all my life I've tried to find one who makes me feel the way you do. You. Some days are better than other days, but these days, life is better with you. Some days are better than other days, but these days, life is better with you. When I think about the things that we've been through, I know just one thing's true. Life is better with you. Whoa, whoa. Life is better with you. Whoa, whoa. Life is better with you. Whoa, whoa. Yes, it is. Life is better with you. Whoa. Every day is not Valentine's, but you make it feel like most of the time. When I'm all alone with you, picking up pieces of my life. Sometimes there's ones I just can't find, but they found a home with you. Whoa, I'm not afraid to be alone, but being alone is better with you. Life is better with you. Whoa, whoa, life is better with you. Whoa, whoa, life is better with you. And when I think about the things that we've been through, I know just one thing is true. Life is better with you. Some days are better than other days, but these days, life is better with you. Some days are better than other days, but these days, life is better with you. Is better. Tell me what you want, I'll give you all that you need. With my heart, my hand saying please, baby, please. Because nobody does that thing you do better than you. And thoughts to swim around in my head. For all the words that we ever said, my favorites remain. I love you. Whoa, I'm not afraid to be alone. Being alone is better with you. Life is better with you. Whoa, whoa. Life is better with you. Whoa, whoa. Life is better with you. And when I think about the things that we've been through, I know just one thing is true. Life is better. Every day's not Valentine's, but you make me feel it most of the time with you. You. All my life I've tried to find one who makes me feel the way you do. You. Some days are better than other days, but these days, life is better with you. Some days are better than other days, but these days, life is better with you.
You're good right there.
Okay.
Could we bow our heads for prayer, please? Our most kind and gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day. Lord, we thank you for this solemn occasion and this wonderful holy time. We ask you to bless the union of this man and this woman as they come together. And Father, we pray that you would just bless the service and all that is done. And we give you glory in Jesus' name. Amen. You can be seated. You can be seated if you want to. We're assembled here in the presence of God and before this company to witness the joining of this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Today's service is more than just a trip to the courthouse to obtain a license. It's more than just a simple ceremony. Today, two people are entering into a holy covenant. It's a covenant between a man and a woman, and the God that created them in His image and likeness. We know that marriage was instituted first in the Garden of Eden. The Bible tells us that God created the heavens and the earth in 6 days, but on the seventh day He rested. But in the evening of the sixth day, God reached down in the clay and made a man. And when He made the man, He called him Adam. But the Bible says that God looked around in creation and saw everything that He had created, and all was good. He said it was good. But then He noticed that the man was alone. He said, it's not good for man to be alone. He said, so I will make for him a helpmeet. And so the Bible tells us that God caused Adam to go into a deep sleep. And while Adam was asleep, He took a rib from his side and formed a woman from the rib. And when Adam was gently nudged by the Lord and he awoke, he looked at his bride and he said, I know who you are. You're bone of my bone and flesh of my flesh, and you shall be called woman because you were taken from man. And you know, the Bible tells us that Adam lost a rib and he was not complete again until he got his rib back. And on the day that he got his bride, he got his rib back. The Bible tells us that Jesus honored and endorsed marriage by His presence in first miracle at Cana of Galilee when He turned the water into wine. The Bible says in Proverbs 18:22, whosoever findeth a wife findeth a good thing and obtains favor of the Lord. Paul in Ephesians tells wives to subject or submit yourselves unto your husband as unto the Lord. And for husbands to love their wives as Jesus loved the church and gave Himself for it. Peter said, honor the wife, that husbands should honor the wife and give honor to her as an heir together of salvation, that they together would not be hindered as their prayer life would when they come together. Jesus asked a question, can two walk together lest they be agreed? And this couple has agreed to come together and be joined in marriage today. In Matthew, Jesus our Lord says, they are no more twain, but they're one. These two become one flesh. And for this cause shall a man leave father and mother, cleave to his wife, and they shall become one. Jonathan, will thou have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her so long as you both shall live? Jackie, will thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Wilt thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
His mother and I.
Mother and I. Would you take a seat? Join their right hands, please. There you go. Jonathan, would you repeat after me and say the vows to Jackie? I, Jonathan.
I, Jonathan.
Take thee, Jackie.
Take thee, Jackie.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's law.
According to God's law.
I give you my pledge.
I give you my pledge.
Jackie, repeat after me. I, Jackie.
I, Jackie.
Take thee, Jonathan.
Take thee, Jonathan.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for richer.
Or poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In to love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's law.
According to God's law.
I give you my pledge.
I give you my pledge.
Do we have rings? The ring.
Running.
It's okay, I'll get it in just a minute.
Okay.
It's okay.
It's
all right.
First time.
Of course, the bride's ring, and the ring is a circle that's symbolic of eternity, that which never ends. May this ring remind you of your commitment this day, and may God grant that it shall be permanent. Would you place the ring on Jackie's finger and repeat after me? With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
With all my earthly possessions.
With all my earthly possessions.
And my heart's affection.
And my heart's affection.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
Okay. The bride's ring, of course, it's made of a precious metal that does not easily tarnish or lose its value. May these qualities always exist in your marriage. Would you place the ring on Jonathan's finger and repeat after me? With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
With all my earthly possessions.
With all my earthly possessions.
And heart's affection.
And heart's affection.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
Would you bow your heads with me as we pray? Our kind and gracious Heavenly Father, again, we come to you and we ask your blessing upon this couple. We ask you to bless them with all material things in this world that they would need. And Father, that you would bless them with a peace that passes all understanding, that the grace and the mercy of God Almighty would be upon them. And Lord, that you would help them, that you would guide their steps, and your anointing would pave the way for their lives. Father, we pray that every day that they live, that they will recognize that they were made one for the other, and you made them. And Lord, that they serve you with their full heart. And God, we pray that you'd protect them, keep them safe every day. And Father, be with them always, and let the peace that passes all understanding once again guide their hearts and their minds in Jesus' name. Amen.
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 Sand.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Where's the hourglass?
Okay. Mm-hmm. That's it. Okay. Jonathan and Jackie, today you join your separate lives together. These two separate bottles of sand symbolize your separate lives, your separate families, and separate sets of friends. They represent all that you are and all that you'll ever be as an individual. They also represent your lives before today. As these two containers of sand are poured into the third container, the individual containers of sand will no longer exist, but will be joined together as one. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated and poured again into the individual containers, so will your marriage be.
Mm-hmm. Never at the same time.
And amen. Let me come back around to you. Let's go there. Those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. For as much as Jonathan and Jackie have agreed to be married and have witnessed the same before God and these witnesses, by the joining of hands, and by giving and receiving rings, and by offering a pledge one to the other, I, the minister of God, declare them to be husband and wife in the name of the Holy Father, the Holy Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. Amen. You may kiss your bride. Want to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Jonathan Brown. Oh, 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 oh.